right there, 17. You, me, resident of friend.
Oh, who am I fooling? I don't care. The wood is now mine.
What? Why don't you show me what you've been hiding?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's simply not true. Once upon a time, it started just like that. My granny told the story, how that woman loved to gab.
What does this have to do with me?
Only everything. Said there was a man with a wife and sons, and the story goes, their beauty frozen like anyone familiar. Or should I take a stab?
You don't know anything about me.
I know that you know where the spring is. Now show it to me.
Miles, this is him.
Hold it right there.
Miles, no. This isn't us. Give me the gun.
My God. It's all of you. The tale comes to life just like my granny said. I don't know why I expected something a little more impressive.
But Ma, he knows the secret.
And I've been guarding it with my life. My lips are sealed, granny didn't reach a snitch. I can make you filthy rich. Bottle the water, sell it for a fee. Split the profits equally.
Ma, you would never.
We just want to live our lives in peace.
What is wrong with you people?
You can be certain!
You could have kingdoms, did not think of this before! You could put a price on eternal, let them pay anything and more! And all you have to do is just lead me to the water!
And why would we say yes?
Here's why.
Your gun doesn't scare us.
Of course! But now it does.
Please, no. Oh, she's just a child!
Here, take this!
There it is.
Today's the day.
You take this.
Meeting is over.
I'll show you this place.
It's perfectly pure.
Just please let her go.
The secret to eternal life and double death.
No!
Don't look.